narrate a story of no smiles today. Raj and Seema were best friends. Very, very best friends. They used to run the races together. They were very happy in the class. Raj and Seema always used to share their secrets. One day, Raj and Seema went to the school as usual. But Seema was very sad. She was not looking up. On that day, she was very, very sad. Don't know the reason. She came walking slowly in the class. Raj was little bit late on that day. He ran after Seema and asked her, "What happened, dear? Today you left me and came." She didn't reply anything. She just nodded her head. Then he again asked, "What happened, Seema? Is everything all right? Is your mama okay? Is your daddy okay? Is your puppy okay? Is your grandma okay? Any problem do you have? Please let me know." But Seema never answered to Raj. She was sitting quietly in the class with her head down. Miss Mona came to the class. The class teacher. Everybody stood up, but Seema did not respond. Miss Mona took her name. "Seema?" She didn't reply anything. She was just nodding her head. Then teacher took present tea. Seema didn't reply anything. She just raised her hand. Teacher got angry. "Seema Kumari, I'm calling you. What happened? Why are you not responding?" Seema didn't respond. She just nodded her head. Teacher came close to her and asked, "Seema, do you have a sore throat?" She just nodded her head. "Why your cheeks are so red? Do you have a fever?" She just nodded her head. "Is everything all right?" She didn't reply. After the class is over, Seema left for the day. Raj came behind running. He thought, my best friend Seema, why she is upset today? So he removed a plastic frog from his pocket and threw on the Seema. Seema grabbed hold of the frog and started laughing. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. All the friends were looking at Raj and Seema. What they saw? Seema's teeth were fallen down. So she was sad on that day. So she didn't smile on that day. She didn't talk to anyone. And she was sad. So moral of the story, best friends are always best for each other forever. Thank you.